In this video, we'll take a look at the split file command in SPSS. Now, this is a command that's used quite a bit when we're analyzing data, and it can be really quite invaluable. And let me show you what I mean. So, in this very small data set, just to make it easy and more manageable in this example, notice I have only 20 people. And in this example, I have the variables age, SES, and satisfaction with life scores, where higher scores indicate greater satisfaction. Now, if we look at these two categorical variables here, when I click on the value labels button, you can see for age I have young and old, and then for SES I have low and high SES. Now, say that I wanted to conduct an independent samples t-test comparing life satisfaction scores for low and high SES groups. Suppose when I want to conduct a test comparing low and high SES, that I want to do that just for the young people first. And then I also want to do a separate test comparing low and high SES just for old people. Okay, so I want to compare low and high SES for young separately, and then another test separately just for old. Now, if I run the test, let's go ahead and look at it. Let's run an independent samples t-test. Go to Analyze, Compare Means, Independent Samples t-test. And I'll move satisfaction with life to the test variable box. And then we'll move SES over to grouping variable. And then click define groups and give group 1 a 1 and group 2 a 2. Click continue and then OK. And now I get my output here. But notice that there's 10 people in the low SES group and 10 in the high SES group. And if I go back to my data editor, I can see that what SPSS did there is, since there's 20 people, 10 here are high SES, as you can see the ones selected there, and 10 are low SES, which is shown on your screen there. What SPSS did was it just compared all the low SES with all the high SES. But I don't actually want that. I want to compare low versus high SES just for young. And then I want to test for low versus high SES just for old. Okay, now to do that, I need to go through the process of splitting my file. Otherwise, I won't be able to get these results separately by the variable age. In other words, just the young test and then just the old test comparing low and high SES. So what we want to do is we go to Data,